turning into much again. But how we can't afford the rent, and how our friends are so at ease. Now you're talking about the places you always wanted to take me to, and how there's so much we should see. Under my beret, we could eat croissants in bed, spend a Sunday afternoon in a tiny living room. We can fight the old routine. There's no place I'd rather be, and we don't even have to leave. Baby, we don't need Paris.
Let's strip them all off. We don't need them.